cool.
That's super cool, actually.
No, just make it so I can hear you still.
Thank God that's over for another day.
All right, let's see what we can do today. Haven't been doing, having too much luck lately with the missions that I'm on right now. Side note, I've been here in real life. Pretty decent representation of Venice Beach, but that pot shop is actually there. I legit got my medical card at that spot across from Muscle Beach back in like 2014. Well, apparently there's nobody at that spot right now.
Oh my God. driving. Bitch.
So I take it I can count on your attendance, friend.
Huh?
At the smoke in.
We're what?
Yeah.
Oh, let's see what this guy's got in mind.
We're government by smoking weed together in a public place. It's very effective. I'm prepared to be a martyr, friend. Are you?
Shit, if being a martyr means to smoke good weed, for sure.
Would you like a little warm up? You know, before you go count and collect the supplies.
Before I what?
No. Get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve. Here. Have a little taste of that.
I have never met a motivated pothead like that, though. Oh, maybe I have.
Just a mellow, sophisticated high.
Man, this seems a little dry.
Can't you see the aliens?
Man, what else are you taking? Man, this shit is garbage.
Anyway, just get the stuff. It's a revolution, and then call me.
Crazy motherfucker.
San Andreas needs you. I'll text you where the stuff is.
Hey, go quick before someone sees you. And look out for the cops and the monsters. They're everywhere.
I'm taking a break from the oppression of technology. Leave a message or don't. It's cool. I'm sure it can wait.
Thank you. got off lucky, homie.
What miracle did you want me to perform? All patched up.
I'm taking a break from the oppression.
Stop doing this shit!
Oh, it's you. Yeah, how's it going, homie?
Yeah.
Hey, you see me?
Fucking finally.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is me, believe. Wow, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They wanna do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Oh, good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, we need somebody else to take some shots, right?
I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, this, if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, whatever, man. All right.
Excellent. Yeah.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Everything's good.
Give me that!
What the fuck? Fine. He could have taken it. That man is a piece of shit.
Get your ass in here, son.
don't make no fucking sense.
Well, it only took 30 minutes to actually get to the right character in the to the mission. Let's see how this goes.
You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
I'm here.
Oh, gee.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Wade! It's Wade! I don't know how to work.
shit! Was entirely your fault! Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
Hmm? No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No, another one.
Animal welfare.
Legalization. Here, sign. Shit, where's my pen? Where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
Of things the Founding Fathers took as a right. To consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization. Now, fuck off!
Take a drag.
Hey, that's the truth, though.
No, I don't smoke it anymore. It interferes with the speed.
No, it's really good weed.
All right, give it here.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
Those clowns over there.
With no punchline! Look at you! You're a joke! Is this one of those hidden camera shows? You're scaring the kids now! That tipped me over the edge. See? Now that's funny.
Hey, I need to stick to math. I'm not scared of you anymore! I'm a big boy now! I'm turning into a lightweight. You think I haven't killed a clown before? Trip ever. Selling this stuff. It's the one that tipped me over the edge. Come on! What is this? Two for one now?
Fuck. God fucking damn it.
No punchline.
Spoke too soon. Head spin. Not good.
And I suppose that's
why they want to keep us arrested.
Gosh, it's been really interesting talking to you.
The fuck was that, huh? It was horrible.
Well, think about what I said.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Finally. I remember my first time. That's right, this is Jack move.
Close.
shit!
Oh, fuck!
I bet I could hit your G-sharp every time.
You guys...
Hey, man, no more autographs.
Hey, that's okay. I want something more personal.
Piss off, you twat, before I kick your ass. You want to go, dude?
I don't think I was supposed to kill him.
No fucking way on there!
I'd say my work is done here. I'm making a personal injury claim.
Dispatch, we got a visual on the perp in pursuit.
Opportunity for a reckless driver. Suspect doing 60 miles per hour. Dark gray, four door.
Well,
gracias.
A T.
Bye. Ready to make a decision that'll last forever?
You all right?
Guess what, you crazy English fruitcake?
Oh, I'm dreadful at guessing, aren't I, Mrs. Thornhill? No, she can't hear me. She's washing out a nappy from Samantha Muldoon's dustbin.
Yeah, one gold tooth, courtesy of Love Fist, complete with complimentary DNA.
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, Jock, I knew you wouldn't let us down.
Toodaloo!
That's a cool one. That's a masterpiece. I'm good. If you want private area tattoos, those are my favorite. Yeah, something unique.
Leave me alone.
Out of a catalog. I've done all these 100 times. I'm good at it. You know, you're not much of a bleeder.
Yeah, so this is a real spot. This is the Chinese theater that's actually on Hollywood Boulevard. And right next to it, this spot right here is actually a gift shop. And you can buy like little trinkets like bottle openers and crap that says Hollywood or LA, etc., etc. It's like a real deal. Across the street, they show there's another big building. It's a Freemasonry building. And they do the Jimmy Kimmel Live show there. A little fun fact of the day.
Shit!
No puede ser.
Hey! You cannot be here! I go tell the boss. He won't be happy. Señor Dixon! Señor Dixon! We have intruder!
Yo, what do you think you're doing here, man? This is private property.
Sorry! Blame it on the mommy issues.
Miracle did you want me to perform?
Hey, Carrie, can I pet your pooch? I'm a big fan.
Dexy, Dexy! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick! Quick! Go on! Go after him!
So
someone call the pound and an ambulance.
Can I pet your pooch? I'm a...
Dexy! That's your fault, you stupid bald prick! Quick! Go on! Go after him!
Someone call the pound! And an ambulance!
It's a guy chasing a dog! What is it with you people? Doggy! Come on, doggy! Be good to daddy! Gotcha, you little bastard! There, there. I know this is weird for all of us. You're gonna make a batshit crazy lady very happy. Okay, now get back to Carrie before she uses this as an excuse to go back to rehab.
Jock!
Celebrity newsflash! Maniac steals collar from Carrie McIntosh's dog in Rockford Hills!
Oh, how delightful! In the bedroom before the week is out. Oh, I joke, of course. We really can't thank you enough for all the effort you're going to make our holiday so special.
Ah, don't mention it. I always enjoy meeting people more chemically unbalanced than myself.
That's what I'm talking about. Finally completing some damn missions. Like, shit, dude. It was a fucking mission just to get to the missions.
I don't believe it. What the fuck?
Whoa!
I know you don't want to do no harm, I understand.
They really did do a really good job in this game, kind of getting some of the atmosphere and vibes of the downtown LA. Like, you can see Griffith Park Observatory up there. That building right there is actually probably Soho House, so that would be Sunset Boulevard in that direction. So that's kind of interesting. Very interesting that they laid it out like that for the however millions of people that live out there.
Russian sports scientists
recognize a lot of this stuff like I do.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Reloading here.
I'm famous. I know people.
You piece of shit.
Let's try something different this time. How about we do like a sneak attack? Let me sneak up on these motherfuckers. I mean, let's actually like use some of the tools that I got. I know I got this thing. Oh shit. Fucking finally! Got it!
Word up! I said it, Mrs. Thornhill!
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon! I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
Miss me! Shit.
Thank you. Don't even try.
That's what I'm talking about. Finally, awesome.
He's an unwieldy thing. If Michael don't get those lessons.
How you doing, Trev?
Fine! For a guy who just went into an air base and stole a chopper, are we ready to go on this thing?
If it's a heavy lift chopper, then yeah, I'll get everything ready and I'll call you.
All right.
How are you beating that shit or what?
Wait!
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd! It is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
Bro, this advertisement is on point right now. Apparently carrying her dead body with me all over the place I go. Nobody walks in LA.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other...
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're going to be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Fight me.
That was entirely your fault!
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars. I apologize for the smell. Those tacos were a mistake.
Not see me?
Whoa!
Whoa! Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
want to end up in the back of this. Damn! Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Christ alive! Now we've seen it all. Damn!
Ah!
see me!
What the fuck? You walk into me?
Sheesh! No problem, okay?
Ah, puto!
Come on! Come on! Work, you piece of junk! Get out my truck!
I gotta get my eyes checked!
And that's why you don't become a super citizen when something like that is happening to you. Hey, what's up? Welcome to the stream.
Miss me! Tow truck is at the lot.
fucking fool.
Because there's nothing to talk about. I'm fine with my weight. Oh, yes, hello. I'm staying in room 314.
And what happened to this guy?
There's a problem with my loop.
Very interesting my choice, loop. Friend.
Get the fuck
like
out of my way,
asshole!
Piece of shit.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
A 503 in southern Mississippi Canal.
That exhibit was amazing.
Great! Police!
Looking good.
What the
fuck,
babe?
DJing on Friday.
So I'm trying to figure out how to place this item as a getaway vehicle, but I'm not really as 100% sure exactly like what the hell is going on and why it's not like letting me do it right, like right away and easily. Well, I guess I'm gonna do something else because I can't figure out how to place the getaway vehicle.
You that stuff.
Oh, great.
Where's your wife?
Mrs. Thornhill, she's not my wife. She's got a husband and two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, I knew you were funny, Jock.
Yeah.
I knew I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Nigel! Jock! No. You won't believe what's happened!
What?
Only Al DiNapoli walking. He actually walks!
He walks among us!
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well, that's a long story.
Of mistaken identity.
And a lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Nor me. I told the judge I thought it was unfair.
Yes, anyone's trousers could have come undone at that point.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck. And we were such fans. If only we could talk to him.
Yes, I know it was only his lawyers and agents.
They ruin everything.
If we could only get him somewhere private. You see, like that little lockup I know.
No problemo.
Look, there he is!
Oh, shit. It's that crazy English bitch again.
Nigel, he remembers me!
To the chariot! Jock, you drive. Come on, Jock, get in. Hurry, we're going to lose him.
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock.
Did you ever imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my wildest dreams.
All those nights spent role-playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved him in The Redeemer. Oh, Nigel, do your Al Di Napoli line.
He thinks he's on one of those drive-bys, Mrs. Thornhill.
You didn't say kill the poor man!
Glad to see you on the proper side of the road, dear boy.
Find out! Don't go crazy. We'd prefer him in one piece. Oh, my word! Doc, do you see that lorry?
What the fuck's a lorry? Have a little faith. Anyone would think this was my first kidnapping.
What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that. He probably eats sushi or quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
What if he wants meth?
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. You'll have another turn.
Careful!
Find out!
He's going into the car park!
The car park! No worries, mate!
Oh, I hope he likes us!
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds charming!
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill.
Oh,
my giddy aunt!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
Do you have to lower the tone?
This must be second nature to you, Jock. All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor. We'll never get that deposit back.
This level of derangement? I'm impressed.
Little by little, is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your corsets!
The hire car!
Seems rude not to follow him through the window.
Bloody hell!
Such a thrill!
Would you like me to escort your guest of honor to the trunk?
Well, if you don't mind.
Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
Oh,
you're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's Al Di Napoli!
You're good to go!
Ah, a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
Nut jobs.
Oh, man, move!
What the hell?
And you just turned this into a book! Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
Strawberry.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Fuck yeah, I finally figured it out. Apparently, the other dude can't place the car.
Not like that.
What's not like that?
You and him, the old father-son issues? Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg rub?
Oh, it's excellent. You want to go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
The fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk to Lester?
I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out and we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have me arrested.
Hey, wasn't like that.
Better not have been.
I mean, like, you give a fuck.
Oh, see, I give a fuck, Michael. It's a position. a fucking viewpoint, all right? Like God, like evolution, like anything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. Other people, they have other worlds. But for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Wow. Woo! Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd, not the fuck, get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether security. We're running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up, I guarantee.
Best Buy never got back to me.
Problems, no major heat.
Yeah.
Let's get going, all right? Slightly past it vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do Set. This, you fucks.
Yeah.
Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Yeah, this is a crazy mission, so I'll try to get done as soon as possible. All right, Ben.
We won't fit in this.
I'm DJing on Friday.
No, there's no camera today.
We had three people watching me for a while.
Oh, yeah?
You and
I never
weren't you supposed to
I finally got one of those
ago?
Phones that shows the number of who's calling.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we was going all the way out. And I didn't realize we was going all the way out there either.
I've been told your generation are workshop repeatedly, but this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it like, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me. Nice. Is it so strange that I've made a...
You can kind of wreck this, homie.
Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor.
It's a business. Michael, an honest American business.
Shit.
American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The Lost Motorcycle Club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy, whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No. Hey, look, hey. God. Well, just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine vet. Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Ah, flying lessons. Right. You know, I was gonna have them. And then...
Oh, you total idiot!
Hey, what's the next part of the plan?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. Gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and fly it out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much we'll be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists we're robbing.
I said at the condo. The tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxing.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Whoa. There's easier ways. This sounds extreme, T, even for you. Can't we rethink? I mean, how deep are you into it?
How deep? I've got a sub, I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. Those guys, Wade and his cousin Floyd, are expecting a paycheck. Hey, here's the sub. Floyd, Wade, wait in the hangar.
This is our chopper, I guess.
Line to the parking guy? That guy? Amateur! Yeah, show us how it's done then, T. If you're such a professional, this job will go great. Oh, it sure will.
I'm not sure what we're looking for yet, but we're gonna find it. We're gonna steal that shit.
Just rocks so far. Coordinates, man. We're waiting on the surface. up here, man.
Fucking trying to, bro. It's slow.
Hey, once you're topside, we can go. Surface, and we can get out of here. Let's go, T. We're waiting on you. Ah, there's the sub. You want me to hook it?
God fucking damn it. Fuck.
Hey, come and get me.
Thank you. All right, let's give this one last try.
Push the stick, Michael. We gotta move. Because I found this thing using an app on my phone, which means the private army guarding it can find it pretty easy, too. Ah, you gotta be joking me.
Too. What's it been? Huh, 10 years?
After this, the government won't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you! I thought you would be smarter than this.
What'd I do?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese!
Damn, T. Just some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did! Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back. You drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
No!
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You owe me! Wait, get in that chopper. listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay.
All right, and on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey, we need a score, remember?
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too.
Well, I feel like this is a good place as any to give it up for the night. I think that was a good live stream. Please, thank you for your time spending and watching the live stream, people chatting and all that stuff. I appreciate it. Just don't forget to follow me, and we'll keep you updated for some more new stuff. All right, thank you.